Hey everybody, welcome back to the Italian Dish and buon appetito. I am back here wanting to share with you all of the new delicious food we just got back in at the Italian Dish. So welcome back. I wanted to talk a little bit about Stone Hollow Farms. They are a fantastic farm in Alabama that grows and puts together all of these beautiful foods. They have a creamery there. I wish I had a cooler section that I could carry their goat cheese. It's absolutely delicious. But meanwhile, we have some of their other amazing products, some of which we've had in the past and we're bringing back, like these delicious bread and butter pickles. They're so yummy. Look at all the great spices in there. And then their pickled asparagus. We had it in the full stalks last time, great for a Bloody Mary, but I found that I was chopping it up and putting it on top of salads a lot, so I went with their chopped version. We have the blackberry lemon verbena preserves, and then the all-time favorite strawberry jalapeno jam is back. So I know there are a lot of people who have been waiting for that. It is so delicious. If you haven't tried it, you need to. And then something new this time around was the grapefruit marmalade. And Nancy and I just opened the tester jar today and gave it a try on a cracker, and it was really, really good. Gotta love grapefruit, and I do, but it wasn't bitter, it just was really nice. So I kind of imagined it, believe it or not, on some pancakes. So I'm gonna have to try that. But anyway, we have these beautiful pickled red onions as well. So come on and give it a try. We have also restocked on our salt and herbs, which are, I've talked to a lot of people about. That's something that I literally put on everything I cook, is this green version here that's supposed to be for pasta and salads. And I put it on everything from my scrambled eggs to my vegetables to pasta to just about everything I cook. And I know I've got a lot of other people hooked on it as well. In addition, we brought in the version that's for meat, and then a version that's for fish. And we have a lot of regulars for this, so I apologize for it being out of stock as long as it was, but it's back. And then we also have back in our favorite balsamic vinegar from O & Co, and something new from them in a raspberry vinegar. And then again from Stone Hollow Farms, we brought in their turmeric drinking vinegar. So I personally love turmeric. It's so good for us, and especially nowadays when we're trying to boost our immunity, given everything that's going on with COVID, I think this is something good to try. If you're not up for drinking it, let's make a salad out of it. Salad dressing, sorry. And then we also have some lovely truffle oil. So if you're into truffle, O & Co makes a great truffle oil. So these are all new. Plus we've got our Bella Cucina sauce, the beautiful white balsamic vinegar I did run out of again, and it's back. And then all of our Cucina Aurora flavored, or not just flavored, but herb and spice infused oils here. So the roasted garlic, sun-dried tomato, lavender and orange, and rosemary and oregano are all big hits for everybody. And don't forget about our bellinis. They're so delicious. If you haven't tried those, you need to do that and up your summertime cocktail hour. So anyway, those are some new things. Let's pan over here. I also brought in some more of the adorable crocs in the hot pepper, garlic, lemon, and basil. And then we also have the basil, hot pepper, rosemary, garlic, and orange, and lemon hiding back here, available in the tins. And then the delicious extra virgin olive oil, the pure oil from Galantino, is here in these colored adorable crocs, which sell very well, and we just restocked on all the colors. So I would love to have you foodies come back in and get some of this delicious product. We know that it's delicious and you're gonna wanna have it, so we wanted to share it with you, and I'm just kind of panning the rest of the kitchen as a reminder of our delicious chocolate bars, our Italian candies, the yummy pasta sauce and caponatas and olive appetizers, as well as more pasta sauces, our spinach and artichoke dip, and our delicious monograno pastas in both spaghetti and penne. So we can keep you eating for a long time here. We have some great sweets in our biscottis, our torrone, and some death by chocolate cookies are still here, and honeys and things for your teas. So, just wanted to update you all. That's all I've got for now. So, ciao, ciao, and we hope to see you soon. Thanks, bye.